As I'm reviewing internet safety curriculum, possibly for our school district, I have noticed that a number of them will align them with Common Core. Well, these Common Core alignment codes, W.2, W.5, are easy to look at, but I don't have these things memorized. So one thing that I've noticed is if I travel to google.com and I simply take on the words corestandards.org and then I put a colon space and I put W.2, which is the code that it gave me, and I click on find, it actually gives me the Common Core state standard immediately, and all I need to do is then click on it, another click, and it takes me directly to the Common Core state standard.